He's deaf.
I'm not deaf. I just can't stand listening to her.
You don't fix me, okay? Please, don't fix me. I won't look at another female ever, I swear. Anything but my manhood, man. Not my manhood, please. I'm... Yo, baby, what's up? You looking pretty sweet there, sugar. Is it the...
No, I'm just... Please, please, no, 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 no. Please, I'm begging you.
So, what seems to be the problem?
Well, I tell you, doctor, I really think it's pulmonary distress. And he might have some fluid on his lungs, too.
Oh, let me guess. You're an M.D.
Yes, I am.
I can always tell when a real doctor brings in an animal. They always like to do a little amateur diagnosis.
Could you tell him to get away from my butt?
If you don't mind. I did go to veterinary school for 5 years.
Is it just me, or is he hovering around my butt a lot?
And unlike an M.D., my patient cannot tell me where it hurts.
Listen, seriously, could you tell him my butt is great?
So, doctor, if you don't mind...
Hey, where does he think he's going to put that? Look, look, I was faking it, okay? I feel fine. Just don't let him stick that thing up my... Hello!
Let's just have a listen to those lungs, shall we?
I'm going
to
swallow the thermometer, and I don't mean in my mouth.
Dr. Fish, maybe I should pull that out a little bit.
Don't you touch that.
It's heading in. It's going south for the winter.
I see. I have to interpret what the dog is moaning about.
What's to interpret? There's a thermometer. It's in my butt.
Take it easy. Beat over a minute.
What?
Yes.
Well, there it goes. Butt just swallowed it.
Doctor, I'm just guessing, but I think you might have just lost your thermometer.
Well, it's gone.
There we go.
Oh, my Lord. Oh. Oh, this is not good. Oh, lassie, go home! Oh,